All right, guys, so this is it. This is the end of a chapter and the start of a new journey for us. We've lived here for 7 months. We're on our way to Bali, Indonesia. We're gonna start by giving you the whole trip from here. Andrew's gonna go to Nashville. We're all gonna link up in Lexington. And then we're going to Ohio, New York, and then Bali. Well, so this is it. This used to be our home. So this used to be the main room here. We had all the tables set up. We got the laundry room. We got the bathroom. Andrew's room with his closet. And then this leads out to the same door. This is Kenta's room. The kitchen. The office. And then my room.
So that we can get their followers.
With the best view of the pool. Now we have no home. That's it for Chattanooga. See you later.
Bottoms up, brother.
Not really.
Oh, freaking drank it.
Dude, I got that on camera.
Oh no.
This man literally drank the candle wax.
That was our apartment right there. It's never ending. You can give anything, so you can go, go, go. Go, 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 yeah. So I can focus, I just need to focus on myself. Just got done at Kenta's home. This was stop number one for us, number two for Andrew, because he had to run back to Nashville, chop his stuff off.
That was good. I mean, it took longer than I thought, but we're here now.
Yeah, we're here. So we're going to explore Lexington right now and then make our way up to Springboro, Ohio. That's like 2 hours from here. So let's get to it. Lexington, we stopped at this hipster coffee shop called Third Street Stuff and Coffee. This is near the campus of UK. The colorful hipster vibe with a warm interactive environment makes for a cool place to hang out or get some work done. What's up, guys? We just made it to Springboro. Now it's time to unload the truck, get chilling, maybe eat some good food, and then make our way to New York tonight. It's 10:59 and we are on our way from Springboro to New York. This is about a 9 hour drive.
Plus or minus,
so I said 12 hours, but you know, hey. We're only excited because it's less.
Don't forget to drink your water and buckle up. All right, guys. See you in New York.
See you in New York.
Guys, we made it to New York. Oh. Just kidding. We didn't make it to New York. We are 2 hours away from New York. We all got a little bit of sleep. Kenta's been putting in some work behind the steering wheel. So tired. He's out there grinding, though.
Some gas. All gas, no brakes.
Get out of my video!
I'm not even tired. I'm not tired and I'm still pushing through. Everything's fine.
Dude. Made it to New York City. We just parked our car in this parking garage over here, but we made it finally after 9 hours, which is honestly not that bad. It went by pretty fast. I don't know, for the parts I was awake, I don't know about the parts I was asleep, but probably gonna try to find some breakfast, and our Airbnb is right there, so check-in's at 3. We're gonna just figure out what we're gonna do till then.
We're checking out these jackets over here, and Kenta's just doing some modeling dances because he's already got a jacket. So, go get these jackets, 1990.
So we're about to check out B&H Camera. Normally, it's if you order a camera online or something, they have tons of good stock and a pretty reputable company, but we're gonna go in the actual store here in New York City. Check it out.
Oh, we're headed to the photography section. We just went downstairs. There's so much tech here. It's honestly, like, if I had money, I'd drop some big time cash here. You know, B&H is cool when you can just chill here with your friends and play some games.
What's up, guys?
Dude, he corrected it. Oh. Just got done at B&H. Luckily, didn't spend a lot of money. Had to get the necessary screen protector and screen cleaner. Now, we are on our way to find some food. We were gonna go to Chipotle, but can't do that in New York. That just doesn't sound cool, according to Kenta. We will get some New York style pizza. Don't you guys worry about us. Don't do it. Don't worry. I'm done eating that Just Salad. Pretty good, honestly. It hit the spot. It was exactly what I needed. Go back to our Airbnb, see if we can check in early, and then take a nap and see where the night leads us. Morale's finally coming back up because we just got our Airbnb and we're about to go get checked in. And oh, we gotta go Stone Creek.
Warrior? I don't think that's what we're looking for.
Oh, where are you going, Andrew? See Kenta back there? That's Kenta.
I'm so tired.
We just keep hopping back and forth with that bell.
Yeah.
This is my bar, so you can always come in there. We're open at 3. Or you can just reach out to me directly.
Okay.
I'm just in there working, so. This key opens this door to the right. This key right here.
We just made it into the Airbnb. This place is honestly just all we need, so it's perfect.
It's magical.
We're gonna take some naps, relax, but first let me show you the Airbnb. So we got one bed, two beds.
What's up?
Got a little area here. 3, 4. What's in here?
I did both of them.
Oh, we got another bed. This place has got beds on beds. So we weren't supposed to say anything about staying in an Airbnb because New York's laws. But hey, we're doing it, and...
Oh, what's up, guys?
Get out of my video!
After our naps, we went to Little Italy and went to Morello's, this really cool pizza place. Got some New York-style pizza, my favorite. And we went to the One World Center. We were gonna go to the top of the building to see the skyline at night, but unfortunately, we were too late. But we're just having a good time, and that's it for today's vlog. I hope you enjoyed, and if you like what you saw, leave a like and subscribe for more. See you next time.